What's up, guys? This is one of my favorite drills that I do every single day off the tee. I call it the extension drill. Basically, what we're going to do is we're going to set this pitch up middle, right? So it's the middle height, about belt high, and it's cutting the plate right in half. What we're going to do is we're going to move that pitch continuously up in the zone. So it's going to start about the middle of our body, and what we're looking to do at each position is to attack the inside part of the baseball. So we're looking to keep everything somewhere up the middle. And by up the middle, I mean right of the second baseman, right of the shortstop, or left of the second baseman, right? So from this position right here, I'm looking to have a good solid swing, getting inside the baseball and still driving this pitch over the shortstop's head. Then I'm gonna move this pitch one baseball forward, right? And from there, still looking to drive the baseball up the middle. We're gonna keep moving out one baseball at a time, one swing at each position, until this pitch is way out in front. And even still, it's gonna seem like it's way too far out in front, but we're still looking to practice attacking the inside part of the baseball, right? So why do we do this? We do this because we wanna keep our barrel on plane as long as possible, right? So the longer our barrel's in the zone, the better chance we have of being a little bit late or a little bit early and still making solid contact and driving the baseball. One cue for this drill is that you don't want to cheat. When this ball's out in front, you don't want to be reaching like this to get to that pitch. And when it's deep, I don't want you guys going like this and swinging from back here, right? Try and stay as true as you can to your own swing. This is another great results-driven drill. So the result of each swing is going to tell you exactly whether or not you're doing it right. When you're out in front, we're still looking to drive this pitch up the middle. So if we're hooking this baseball, rolling over to the shortstop or the second baseman, that means that we're not getting that extension that we want. So keep practicing. Let me know what you guys think.